Hi everybody, welcome to Reality Bars TV. I think I've said this before, you guys, and maybe I said it on my other channel, but I like suggestions on what we can change on this channel, and maybe the shows that you guys would like me to do. Maybe you want, for an example, my videos are too long, we want shorter one, my videos are too short, whatever it is, you know, on the videos, on the content. But there is something that I don't understand, because as much as I am a YouTuber, but I'm also a viewer, you know, I'm a viewer of YouTube. I have YouTubers that I watch and that I follow that I like, you know. And sometimes I like a YouTuber, I watch, and then they say something I don't like, I stop, and then I go back sometime, I watch. But I don't watch, I never watch them, but then I'm funny, I don't, you know. And Yabona, there's one thing that I know for sure, is that if you don't like somebody smiling, or you don't like somebody when they are laughing, you don't like that person. I am definitely sure about that, guys. There is no way that you can say, I like this person, but when they smile, you know, he smiles like a young teen. There is no way. You can't say you like me, but the way I laugh irritates you, or the way, if I can just stop laughing. No, guys, don't torture yourself. Don't torture yourself. Yabona, if the thing that you don't like is me, you know, you don't like my hair, you don't like the way that I speak, you don't like the way that I cough, you don't like the way that I laugh, just leave the channel, because those things I'm not going to change, guys, okay? I am too old. I'm too old to be worried about those things, honestly. I came on YouTube to be myself, and I've been, you know. It's even worse, you guys, when it's about like laughing. For me, that's the thing that I don't understand. Like, if you don't like me laughing, if you get irritated by me laughing because you don't like me, don't watch me. I am not gonna not laugh now on my videos because you don't like it. And I know that we have new viewers on this channel because it's growing, but I want that to be understood. And I want you to know that I am okay with you watching, because there are so many other creators. I feel like it's a torture. Now, if you keep commenting on my laughter, now I have to go and block you just because I'm like, now I have to show you you need to move on by blocking you. You know, why do I need to do that, guys? Like, I really feel, if you don't like my laugh, like, it means that, Mina, I must now be careful with, even when I find something funny, I don't laugh. Or sometimes I just feel like laughing, you know, just for no reason. Because laughter is an indication of uhappy, urighty, aunankinga. The stories I do here are not my stories. For me now, I was talking about Matthew Booth and his wife. Now I must be acting like I just got divorced, Mina. Mina, today I signed divorce papers, Mina, namhlanje. I'm a stress, Mina. Ngihlala eCameroon ngikhala, ngenza amavideo ngikhala, because uMatthew Booth baby signed my divorce papers. No. You know, I'm going to find humor. It's not my story, guys. Yes, divorce is sad, but I'm going to do it. That's how I do my story. If you don't like, guys, like, I was turned into a different person. But this born again, John. It's simple. But in case you're not supposed to be doing this, I mean, I go to do my nails when I feel tired. Now I ain't and I go hump. You go into the paper. Backbone goes into Ombazana. Now I go and I do my. So guys, like, when it comes to me, my personality, those things I'm not gonna change for people, guys. It's not gonna happen. It's just not something that I want to do. I don't aspire to do that. I don't even think about it now. But I really, it frustrates me when somebody keeps commenting on those things, because it's like, how Uncle Sammy, move on. You know, you are torturing yourself. Imagine the way I laugh on my videos. If you don't like my laughter, that's a problem. I would even understand somebody that says, I don't like you crying on the videos, because I hardly ever cry on the videos. I'd be like, okay, this one can stay, because obviously, I mean, I cry like, what, once a month? I feel I don't cry that much, guys. Sometimes I read a sad story and I would say, when I was reading the story, I cried. But it's not like I cry on the video. So it's like, Hi guys. So be like the birds, you know, be free, fly, you know, fly on YouTube, find other channels, find the people that don't laugh, you know, find the people that don't smile, you know, because we do the same stories. If you don't send chunch, I it told you to chunch on YouTube. So if you really like want the content, you can still get the very same content that I do. You can find it next door. It's just that the personality and whatever of the person next door is different. So if you don't like laughter on the videos, you can get it here next door, because maybe the person is doing voiceovers, for an example, you know, or the person, you know. But guys, be free as the birds on YouTube. There are so many channels, and I love my colleagues, so I want them to be supported, okay? Because people will be thinking what we are fighting, but they don't know what behind the scenes. Actually, we send each other stories. And the book content, they don't know. They think we are fighting. Ah, go watch my colleagues, guys. So I am talking. Well, it won't be the last time, because I'll get new people and I'll have to update them. So I won't change who I am. I won't change my personality. And then the English, I've said it before, you guys, that I don't worry about English, okay? And understand, you know, I am very much educated. I know it's unbelievable. Hey, I've written many, you know, assignments in very perfect English, Yabona Leot. I sit in meetings and speak very good English, but I should not stress about English on YouTube. I am not doing it. I never, guys. I type emails and read them and then, you know, and stress. On YouTube, I shall not do it. You know, I shall not do it. I don't even edit English on my videos. Sometimes but I leave it. So it's in danger for me. They are not important. And people that have been around understand that. And we are happy here. And if you want to join us, understand that we shall not change who we are. You know, we shall not stop laughing, guys. It's just the way that I am, you know. And sometimes people that have been around, sometimes when I'm too serious on a video, they're like, Dando, are you okay? Because they know that's how I present my content. So relax on, guys. But be free. Don't was bopi on a channel. Even me. Ah, the creators I watch, I get to be channeling it. And if you think I turn it, I don't even comment, because some of you will make it a point. I will never watch this channel again. Like, okay. Okay. You know, I don't even comment. I'm like, I ain't some bugalo. And then the next time, footing, and if you don't give me curious with what's going on, come footing, you know, there's bopi. Be free, fly like birds, you know, but watch other channels, you know. Even in those channels, don't be trying to tell them who they are. Just watch. Move on. That's not stress, you know. Yes, it's not stress, it's not stress about YouTube. Hi, guys. Anyway, I thought this video was going to be 2 minutes. I speak too much. Other people will be saying, on a review, Munda comment, you speak too much. I'm like, what am I supposed to do on a review? On a review. I need mangas a god. Anyway, you guys, that's all I wanted to say. The laughter is not going anywhere because it's who I am. But if you can suggest, I like it when you do a longer video, or I like it when you do a shorter video, I will reconsider that, okay? I will reconsider that. If you say, yes, Dando, I like you to do voiceovers here and there, whatever. I did my voiceovers. Other people were like, we really miss seeing you. I went back to, you know, making sure that almost every video that I do on YouTube now, you see my face. Things like that I can adjust. But me, for YouTube, yeah, I shall not change. YouTube is like a man for me. I shall not change for a man. I shall not change for YouTube. This is who I am. Okay. Anyway, yeah, thank God.